Welcome back, everyone. I am working on my electric derby. I want to make a really quick video on how to connect the VOTOL controller to your computer using this little cable. This should come with your controller. If it didn't, you can reach out to the company, they'll send you one. There's one little trick that I just couldn't figure out forever, and nobody ever mentioned it, so I want to show that to you. This is the connection. This end just plugs in. There's a little connection with a black and brown, an orange and a blue, and that goes to this USB connection, which is yellow and blue. Simply plug that in and then turn the bike on. I am using a USB-A to USB-C adapter. That doesn't seem to matter. Next, you just want to plug it in and it should make a noise and a little light should turn on. Okay, so open your device manager and then plug this in and you will see it refresh. This popped up and this is it, the USB serial port. It says COM3. You can go into advanced settings, go to port, and you can actually change which port you want it on. It doesn't really matter. You can open up the software. I will post a link to the software and everything else. So open this up, and this is where I was having trouble. It defaults to port 5, and I was unable to drag this down for some reason. For some reason, on all my other ones, I was unable to drag this down. It just wouldn't change. And then I saw somewhere that you can just type in here and change it. And that's how you do it. Just type it and change it to COM3 or whatever that's at. Make sure CAN is enabled, press open, and then press connect. And this will take a couple seconds. And there you see it populated everything. That means it is connected. Once again, I just want to show this. This is what you need to change. You need to make sure that this port matches the port of the USB. You can just type in there and you can change it. You get that issue, try closing this, enable the CAN enable, do it again. For some reason, it'll let me change the COM port with the drop down. Normally, it doesn't let me do that. You have to type it in. And so that was really frustrating in the past because I didn't know I could just type it in. I was trying to drag it down, it just didn't work. I just really wanted to share that you can just type it in and you have to make sure that COM port is the same as your USB. I was doing everything right, I just couldn't get that step to work. So really quick, connect the USB cable to the controller, turn on the controller, connect it to the computer, open the program, select the proper COM port, click the CAN bus, press open, and then connect.